Hello students of standard 6, welcome to DAV Moyle Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will continue with the same lesson from your literature book Hanuman and I. Let us quickly recapitulate what we studied in our previous session. The speaker dream was to play the role of Rama, Lakshmana or Hanuman in the school annual day play. Her dream came true when Alka, the girl playing the role of Hanuman, fell ill, and so the teacher asked the speaker, that is Rupa, to play Hanuman in place of the girl Alka. The teacher helped the speaker during the play by reading out the dialogue she forgot. The speaker started repeating whatever the teacher was saying without realizing what she was saying. When the speaker made mistakes, the teacher cuts her role as short as possible. Then, at the end of the play, the teacher dragged the speaker off the stage as she totally messed the play or spoiled the play. Now, dear students, by understanding the play, answer the following questions briefly. Which role was Rupa assigned in the play, The Story of Rama? Was it in accordance with her expectation? Why was Rupa suddenly asked to play the role of Hanuman? Third, Rupa was sure that once on stage, she would give a brilliant performance. Do you think she really managed to give a good performance? Now, here are some questions from the extracts. I wish I could get Rama's role. I don't think the teacher will give you Rama's role. So, identify the two speakers. Why won't the speaker in line 1 get Rama's role? Which role does the teacher assign to the speaker? Second one is, you wanted to be Hanuman, didn't you? Do you think you can manage? Who is the speaker here? Whom is the speaker talking to? Why does she ask the listener to be Hanuman? Is the listener able to manage the role properly? Here are some more questions for you to solve. You are one of the spectators who enjoyed Rupa's foolishness on the stage. Report some of her funny dialogues given below to one of your friends. Now, dear students, as your friends are not with you, you have to do this task individually. Next question is from HOTS. How did audience react when they saw Rupa's performance? Do you feel that Rupa's performance achieved the purpose of the play? Next, life skills. Imagine yourself to be the teacher directing the play, The Story of Rama. How will you tackle the situation after knowing that Alka won't be able to perform in the play? Next, one is often placed in an embarrassing situation like the one in which Rupa found herself. How should one handle such situations? Next question is value-based. Each and every character in the play is important. It is always the team efforts which makes it a great performance. Write dialogues among the characters of the play, The Story of Rama, and suggest how they could make it great performance. Last question is from your writing skill. Imagine yourself to be Rupa and write a diary entry expressing your feelings on your stage performance as Hanuman on the annual day function. Dear students, here we end our today's session. Have a nice day. Thank you.